start with a small prayer. Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parbrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurve Namaha. I invoke the presence of all the Gurus, teachers, my Guru, Zaver Mota, my Guru's Guru Suryaji, Dr. Pushpa Chhabria, and take blessings from everyone to be able to speak in this lecture to advocate my best. I will be doing practicals on actual dowsing. But I feel some people are new today. Do you all know the background of dowsing? You all know the background of dowsing? Not at all? Nothing. Because today we were going to take a practical session on dowsing. Now, I'll first again introduce what is dowsing in just a couple of minutes and then go to the practical session also. Now, what's your name? S-A-R-L-A. Okay. Now, only simple things we'll interact with each other. When Sarla was small, now Sarla has become an elderly lady. Did Sarla do anything to make herself an elderly lady? Did Sarla do anything to make herself an elderly lady? Did you do anything? No. No. How it happened? Automatically. So what is nature? This is the? Correct. Beautiful. When you are drinking milk or water, you are passing urine. How does it happen? Are you doing something? Are you doing something? Because of system means what? Naturally means what? So have we given it proper importance and its due of thanks also anytime? Have we given it proper thanks with our heart to the service that we are getting from nature? The small baby Sarla and the elderly lady Sarla, have you done any effort? Pardon? Correct. Every day we are passing normal urine stool. Are we doing any effort? Please answer. Are you doing any effort?
No.
Oh, how is it happening? Automatically, one word. Second word?
Nature.
Third word? Pardon? Body clock. Fourth word?
Body organism.
Or kuch? Who has set up the mechanism? What else? When you are seeding a plant, a seed in the... and it is growing, what are you doing? Pardon? You nurture it. And how does it grow? By itself. Are you doing something to make it grow?
Giving water.
But the growth process? It's natural. So are you the growth? What are you to the growth? The Sarla, the small baby Sarla and the elder lady Sarla. What are you to it? If I see your photographs of a young Sarla and an elderly Sarla, what are you to it? What are you to it? You are seeing me in a small Sonal, baby Sonal, and an elderly Sonal giving lecture. No, what are you to it? You are seeing photographs of a small baby and a person. So what are you to it? Pardon? Grown up, but what are you to it? You are not doing something to happen, but it is happening. The nature is taking its process. So what are you to it?
Accepting its nature.
What else? Are you the eye? Are you the tongue? Are you the leg? Are you the heart? Are you the respiration? Are you the speech? You are a body of energy. Energy. Okay, but are you the energy? Are you the energy? Then what are you? You are a body of energy. Body is the medium, but energy is what? You are not the energy? Then what are you? So, you are what of the energy? What are you of the energy? Whatever you are the energy. So, you are the energy. Then we come to the baby sarla and the big sarla. Correct? The energy is in the body. What is happening?
Growth.
So, what are you? I want it to come from you rather than me answering. Correct. Beautiful. Please clap for him. Will it help my situation? If you are commenting something good, bad, this, right, wrong, something, blah, blah, blah. Will it help? Okay. So, we are coming to the laws of dowsing. First, what did he say? Okay. Second, any judgment will help in this? No. Now this is where it is. It is in my hands whether I take the garbage or I leave the garbage. If I want to take the garbage, the choice is yours. You are the king and the master of the choice that you are making. The choice is 100% yours. So, dowsing is a method of giving you the proper choice at the given moment of what is correct for your system at that given moment. But the choice has to be the choiceless choice. Means, you are saying, I will get affected by the good and the bad and the judgment. But if I take the garbage, I will receive the garbage. But if I leave it, what will happen? Nothing will happen. Suppose you will say, suppose someone is passing a comment on you. When she was young, she was this. Now she is this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, some adjectives. Will it make a difference to the baby sarla and the elder sarla? Please participate. Will it make a difference? Now it is your choice whether you want to take the comment or you want to leave the comment. What are you? You are a observer. And what are you? You are a traveler. What are you? You are an observer. So can you do anything about it? Just observe. The very act of observing will start bringing the change. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes or no?
Yes.
The urge to pass the urine will make you go to the bathroom. Have you done anything? Are you doing anything? The gas is there. You are cooking the food. You are just moving it and putting something or the other. But everything is available. Have you made the food? Have you made the food? Yes or no?
No.
The gas has made the food. You only have added some constituents which are already available by nature. So what are you? What are you?
Observer.
You are an observer and you are only a medium. But you are becoming one with the medium. So you are getting attached to the medium. Yes. So what is your job? Your job is to separate yourself from the being. The moment you have the disconnection, you will be able to be the master of dowsing. If you will have connection somewhere, you will not be able to have a proper reading also. The bottom line is disconnection, 100% disconnection. When you want to see the TV, you will on it. When you want to switch off it, it is 100% off. or is it on? Right? Who is the creator? In the energy you are getting thoughts. Yes or no? What are the thoughts called? Sankalpa. Yes or no? So that is production.